Let's start.
Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take on his reaction to the two Foo Fighters. And the song is Best of You. It's a request of our patron Jeffrey. Let's get started with the music. I hope we give company to all those people who are living in isolation, who are in quarantine, are not allowed to go out for certain amount of days. I hope these videos help you out, guys. And we too are at home all the time. All the time we are at home, just like you. So don't feel bad about yourself. We are also at home. You seem to be happy about it, being home.
Let's get started with the first time single take honest, pure, raw, unscripted, spontaneous, impromptu reaction during the Wuhan coronavirus outbreak.
Yeah.
Coming straight to you from Enoma, to your living room, to your bedroom, to wherever you are right now with your phone, laptop or computer.
I've got another confession to make.
Yeah.
really, really good. Reminded me a bit of Nirvana, you know, obvious, for obvious reasons. Mm-hmm. But very nice, very nice. Kind of repetitive, obviously.
Yeah.
But very well sung still, good tune, good energy level. And yeah, people do feel this way, you know, they do feel when they lose someone very close to them. And most probably it's because they are with someone new, mm-hmm. someone else. They do feel this way. Yes, I kind of empathize with Foo Fighters here. Whoever has written this song, if it's real. What are your thoughts, Kirti, on it all? The whole band.
Okay.
Seems like the whole
Christopher
band.
Christopher Shiflett, David Grohl, Nate Mandel, Taylor Hawkins.
Yeah, probably the whole band.
Yeah. I thought there were three members, but there are four.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Maybe someone else from the outside.
Okay, yeah.
The manager, maybe.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, managers play a major role in today's rock music as well as other kind of music.
Were you born to resist or to be abused? That was a hard-hitting line, wasn't it, Kirti? Mm-hmm. What are your thoughts on it all?
I like the drums. I like the drums and I was mostly listening to the drums. The music that was coming with the guitars and other things also were complementing the drums very, very well. So I like the drums. I like the vocals, very aggressive, loud, clear vocals, getting the message across very clearly. But the message by itself wasn't that powerful for me.
Yeah.
That's what I would say. I like the way it was all constructed, but I wanted more hard-hitting lines in the message to be more powerful, for it to connect with more people than you maybe. And I don't see much clarity in what exactly is being sung.
Yeah, definitely I agree with you.
Someone trying to get the best of you, but I don't see what all rest.
Yeah, more details could be provided about the issue at hand.
That's how I like, that's how I feel about it. I like the energy in the song, the way the band clearly displayed a lot of energy in playing the instruments as well as in the vocals. That is commendable. But I would have liked more details. A couple of examples and things like that for the best of you. Because I don't know what he's talking about yet.
Is someone getting the best of Enoma? That's the question.
We reacted to actually a song, Old Rock and Roll. That was great too.
Old time rock and roll.
Old time rock and roll.
Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band.
I know, that is amazing. That actually reminded me of the writing and everything. The way you can compare with the recent
ones. I like Baby Driver also.
Baby Driver
Simon
as well.
And
yeah.
Also like the Tom Petty song we heard.
And then Roses from a Friend. From Friends.
From
Friends.
My Friends.
Yeah. Roses from Friends. That was Ben Harper. That was a nice song as well.
And Grateful Dead song also.
Yeah.
We heard a Grateful
Box
Dead song.
Box of Rain. And we also heard Ron and Evangelis. Great music.
John and Evangelis. Yeah. And Mike Oldfield.
Yeah.
For our patron Kai.
Crying
There's a lot of
passion.
Good music this week on Enoma, and I hope we are keeping you good company, we are keeping you entertained, as well as providing value through our knowledge and information, our background. Yeah, so when it comes to songs like this, when not much details are given to us, we are not magicians, we can't pull a rabbit out of the hat. Definitely not. We can't
do
that.
Especially when we don't know what exactly it's about. Yeah. We don't want to sound completely oblivious to what it was and we said something completely different in the entire reaction or the analysis part.
I started my reaction in a very happy mood. But this song kind of made me lose most of it. Which is kind of disappointing by itself for me in my review. Yeah, that says a lot about this song, doesn't it? That's it for this one though. Goodbye.